See right there, we got the gumbo going on. Ain't going in no southern than that. See, it's a cinnamon, some spices. You just can't get that in the, anywhere else but the States. That's for the South. And we'll keep this up in hell. Keeps on heat on it. Don't want that heat to dissipate. Keep that really warm right there. So, and here we got Alafia's yams. She don't know, but we're gonna make chips out of them. That's a little surprise. Right. Right here we got the rice going. So, you know, nobody does no gumbo or rice, but today we're gonna do it. Right here we got the yam chips. Look how they come out. Come out perfect. That's straight perfect. Ain't no perfect than that. Yam chips. So, this is Nate's Kitchen. Welcome to the South. One last thing I want to mention, right, is that I'm frying them the same place I fried the Krispy Kreme donuts. So it's gonna caramelize with all that sugar. So these chips, these yam chips, are gonna be sweet and have that little sour, salty taste. And you can't get any better than that. Look at that, look at that. Can't get that. Can't get that anywhere else. Yam chips. Can't get that anywhere else with that gumbo and rice. Shit. Gotta be that. Gotta be the goddamn devil. Not Nate's Kitchen. Look at that. Bone out of fucking teeth.